Hi, my name is Andy. Thanks for watching these videos about CL and QL version 4. Right now, I'm going to show you a bunch of monitor mixing features that we have added. Let's start on the QL. So, you know these two faders here? They can be assigned to a different function when we're in fader bank A. Let's do that. In the setup, user setup, and custom fader bank. So let's take the fader A and make that our monitor level, so listening level. Then let's take the second fader and assign that to send master. So whatever mix bus is selected, we can control the level from there. Very useful features. Now let's move back to the CL and I'll show you some other new points. Let's go to the monitor menu here, and then Q. And we see here, use matrix 7 and 8 as QB. Yes, we have a second Q bus available. See the two sets of controls there. And we have two operation modes available. So in channel, this is going to be useful for monitor engineers who are working with both wedges and in-ears. For each channel, inputs and outputs, we can choose if they're going to be using QA or QB or both. So A for wedges, B for in-ears, for example. And look, you can set them all to B or all to A quickly there. Now the other mode is called separate mode. Now this is useful if you're using the console for front of house mixing and using the StageMix iPad app for monitor mixing. So in separate mode, the Q buttons on the console are going to activate QA, while the Q buttons on the StageMix app are going to activate QB. What a great idea. Next point I'm going to show you in a setup and network. See here we have name and a PIN number. We enter this to help us to activate the Monitor Mix iPhone, iPod, iPad app. Here, we can give the musicians control of their own mix. You need to enter the PIN number to the phone and then access the app, choose which mix you're going to control. Here, I've got the mix for the electric guitar. Look, AUX 9 and 10. Here's all the channels. Scroll through them, adjust them. And you can make simple control groups. So here's a drum group. That's the master fader for all the drums. And here are the individual drum channels. If it's a stereo mix, we also have a pan adjustment available as well. So up to 10 devices can be used at the same time. That's an overview of the great new monitor mixing functions for CL and QL version 4. It's a free download, so please grab it from our website and enjoy using it.